During an induction workshop organized by UNATU Secretariat in partnership with UNESCO at Bishop Willis Teachers College in Iganga District, teachers have asked the government to consider enhancing salaries for arts teachers. The teachers raised a number of concerns surrounding the salary disparities, highlighting the conflicts and disunity among teachers.
The causes of depression are all around, starting from salary disparities. The teacher comes at school. From home, there are already issues. Now you come to school, where you have medical staff. You have over earning 4 something, then you have over earning 800, and then the discussion is there. What can you do? What can you do? Such issues are causing a lot of depression and stress among the teachers.
When you look at the science teachers getting 4 million, when their counterparts are getting 600,000, I think the disparity is really too big. And it has really demotivated the teachers. They are no longer performing. Of course, they come to school. Surely they come just for the sake of it. But the performance levels are really down. There is a lot of struggles between the two, hatred and the quarrels all the time.
The UNATU chairperson in Iganga municipality revealed that many teachers have been tempted to get loans with high interest rates to match the current cost of living.
The little pay that we receive is making us get loans from financial institutions, which we can't even afford to service. Because we want our children to go to school, we have to pay rent, we go for medical services, which require a lot of money.
The teachers also pointed out several issues affecting their work, including lack of proper accommodation, among others.
The majority of the teachers' houses are demarcated by boards, not by walls. And what do you expect from adults? The children are taking in information they should not take in. Depression here, stress because of failure to do some cardinal responsibility.
The UNATU Secretary General, Philbert Baguma, vowed to continue engaging the concerned stakeholders.
As long as there is salary discrepancy, we shall never give up. We are still following up the issue, and we can never keep quiet about it. Seeing something wrong, discriminative, injustice, and then you keep quiet because the powers that be are not responding. And therefore, unless the question of salary disparity is addressed, nobody should talk about service delivery because it will never and never be achieved.
The Assistant Commissioner in charge of the Education Services, Florence Abele, pledged to raise the concerns to relevant authorities.
It's what we are going to carry forward as the issue to work on. Present to Parliament, present to Cabinet, and it comes out in what the one nation of educators has agreed. As a teacher, I am a teacher. I'm a professional teacher. I've moved to all levels. I've worked from the classroom,
The Deputy Principal, Bishop Willis College, Rose Nambafu Masolo, asked the Ministry of Education to always conduct refresher courses for teachers.
For example, this is now a particular institution. Teachers who are apprentices to train, they have come back to train. But I want to tell you that some of them cannot even make adequate lesson plans. Why? And yet, at 23, they pass to five.
The 2 days workshop was attended by various stakeholders in the education sector.